the Disney version, Fantasia, and I myself grew up on that. I can't play the music, hear it, be part of it without thinking of the animation that Walt Disney created alongside of it. But even without that, you could just, the music is so vivid in terms of what's happening. It's the story of as night approaches and we have this like exciting dark evening of ghouls and spirits and goblins, everyone just kind of coming around, swirling around, and it makes it for a kind of a spooky evening that gets more and more frenetic until the sun starts to come up and you start hearing the church bells ring that sort of put them all back to bed again. We thought it was an exciting piece for us to work on, it gives a chance for us to showcase our big brass and percussion, which we didn't have as much of last year, and we're kind of working on building that more as part of our program. So without further ado, this is The Night on Bald Mountain by Mussorgsky.
Thank you. Thank you.